So for question 29, we just have to look at scientist 1 and scientist 2 descriptions of what kind of lava comes out of a hotspot volcano. And we can see that scientist 1 says that hotspot volcanoes erupt iron-rich lavas, whereas scientist 2 says that they erupt lavas in which feldspar is the most abundant mineral. So that means that if basalt is the rock that contains abundant iron and phonolite contains feldspar, then scientist 1 will go for basalt and scientist 2 will go for phonolite. So the answer is B.